contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, from Cameron, North Carolina, weighing in at 225 pounds, Matt Hardy. From Battle Creek, Michigan, weighing 230 pounds, Rob Van Dam.
Welcome to a sold-out show from the Great White North. Michael Cole and Taz coming to you tonight from Montreal, Quebec, Canada.
Hey, they speak French up here, right, Cole? Parlez-vous français? Ha ha, amigo.
Better stick to your version of English, partner. No matter what language you speak, the actions of the SmackDown superstars will speak much louder than words. A textbook reversal. Can you follow up?
Nice quick counter.
And here's the cover.
1, 2.
Oh, man, I can't believe that wasn't 3.
Taz, in your entire career, have you ever seen a superstar as loved by the fans as Rob Van Dam?
No, I've never had. I mean, every crowd that Van Dam performs in front of loves this guy to death, no doubt about it. No matter how he gets it done in the ring. And I guess that's great for Van Dam. I mean, you know, considering his track record.
What are you saying, Taz, that RVD can't get it done in the ring? In case you've forgotten, he's a former Intercontinental Champion and has held the tag team titles on Raw, SmackDown, and NECW.
Hey, look, I'm not taking anything away from Rob Van Dam. Trust me, Cole. If I did, that would make all the times I kicked his ass in ECW seem a lot less impressive. You know what I'm saying? I'm just saying that one of us was an ECW champion and the other one, well, wasn't.
Man, you just can't put anything over on these fans.
You sure can. They see everything, and they'll let you know about it.
This is one heck of a match so far.
It sure is, Taz. What do you think the highlight has been so...
I've been locked in this hole before, and it hurts even worse than it looks.
I can't even imagine the amount of pain that this hole must inflict on any superstar who winds up in it.
Well, it looks like they're slowing the pace down a little bit here. That might not be such a good move, in my opinion.
Well, come on. You just can't keep going nonstop. And there's the submission hold. What a deadly maneuver this is.
Not kidding, Cole. There's the submission hold. I've seen a lot of superstars tap out to this one, Cole.
You and me both, partner. And we might be about to see another one right here.
If there's a more overrated superstar on SmackDown roster than Matt Hardy, can you please rise?
Overrated? Hardy's a multiple-time tag team champion, Taz, a former cruiserweight champion.
Yeah, but to hear him talk, he's like he acts like he's the second coming or something, you know? If you ask me, he's just second rate.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
That's the law of the jungle, Cole. An injured superstar's like a wounded animal. It's survival of the fittest.
And that also means that if you're not at 100%, you've got to be able to hide it from your opponent.
You got that right, Cole. This business is as psychological as it is physical. You can't let your opponent think you're easy pickings.
Well, I wouldn't consider any of these superstars to be easy pickings, no matter how beaten up they get.
This could be big, but it could backfire real bad, too. Oh, man, these fans are fired up now.
They sure are. And you know what a counter that was.
Man, I tell you what, man, this one's just turning to a fight. Real simple.
We knew it was going to be intense. We knew it was going to be physical. But I don't think anyone was prepared for this.
I gotta admit, it kind of took me by surprise, Cole. And that don't happen too often.
That's an understatement. You've been in hundreds of matches in your career. We both called hundreds more. We usually have a pretty good idea of what to expect, but not this time.
I guess it just goes to show you, Cole, like they say, anything can happen here in the WWE. You know, RVD calls himself the whole damn show, and that just gives you an idea, just a little sample, how big this guy's ego is. I think he should focus his energy on winning matches and titles instead of promoting himself all the time.
If RVD's got a big ego, it's because he's earned it. As a former ECW superstar yourself, you should know what an impressive career he's led so far.
He reversed it.
Wow, listen to that chant, Taz.
I'll tell you what, if you've got the crowd on your side or against you, it makes a huge difference, believe me.
What a deadly submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here.
It won't surprise me one bit. The longer you stay in this, the more risk you have for serious injury. Man, this match is so good, it's even worth sitting next to you to watch it, Cole.
Well, thanks a lot, Taz. You know, you're not always my number one choice for a broadcast partner.
You know what you should do, Girl Pants? You should team up with Jerry Lawler. It could be the king and queen on commentary.
You know, that would almost be worth not having to work with a joker like you all the time.
Going up the turnbuckle hurts a heck of a lot less than coming down from the turnbuckle. Man, I'm telling you, from my in-ring experience, trust me, you could cut this tension with a knife.
I think you need in-ring experience to feel the tenacity radiating off these superstars' pads. I don't think anything could be more obvious.
Spoken like a guy who's never been in there, Cole. You know, there is such a thing as playing to the crowd a little too much, and that's exactly what I'm seeing here.
I disagree. He's wrestled this match his way all along, and now we see it paying off. This isn't the last time we see these superstars face off.
You're not going to hear me say this much, Cole, but I definitely agree with you. He says,
what the? That's his opponent finishing maneuver. I think we're hearing the First Amendment in action here tonight, Taz.
It's a great thing to hear, Cole.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
One, two.
Here's your winner, Rob Van Dam.